Remember me, boy?
I need medicine.
Just tried that plan over there, and it was like a gunshot. Oh. The one with the pink flowers, tiny little bastard. Steer clear. Thanks, mister. I owe you my life.
Some things you learn the hard way.
Yeah, you can say that again.
Turn.
How you doing, Mrs. Adler?
How are you? Been quite a journey since I joined you fellas.
Yes.
And now you and Dutch have joined high society. My lord above.
Yeah, it seems so.
I think my days in polite society are over.
Well, I just saw Bill Williamson at a party at the San Denise's mayor's house. If he can do it, anyone can.
You get any leads?
Yeah, I think so.
You know so, Arthur Morgan. Come on, we need to talk. Mrs. Adler, will you excuse us?
When are you gonna let me come robbing with you, Dutch?
My lord, a few more like her, we could take over the whole world.
A few more like her, there wouldn't be much of a world left.
Yes, perhaps.
Now, the trolley bus station. I went down there. I took a look at it. I think we can hit it.
I ain't never robbed in a city before.
Yeah, well, you leave the planning to me. You'll ride with me.
Always. Is it just you and me?
No, we'll need one more, I reckon.
I say Lenny.
Not Micah.
Well, that depends if you want a massacre or a payday.
No, I wish that there was something I could do to make the two of you get along better.
Well, that's easy. Make them change.
Very funny. What is that?
It's Garrett!
What the hell have they done to me?
Look, there in the tree line.
Everybody take cover! Episcopal boys are coming!
Children inside! Rest of you, hold your ground!
Look like you got all of them!
Arthur, we need your gun down there.
Okay, now we're real close.
Arthur, go on!
Damn crap! Come on, damn Driscoll!
What's happening?
Driscoll's!
Hold in here. Stay away from the window.
Mr. Pearson.
Get inside, fast. Come on, quick.
Don't let anyone back through that door.
Arthur!
Hold here. Any more casualties?
Just clear it. At the moment.
Let's try and keep it there.
Windows covered quickly. John, you take the windows over there. Charles, you take the side door there. Arthur, you take the windows in the back. Go!
They blocked the door. Go around the sides.
Let's burn this place to the ground.
It's all over here.
Is everyone accounted for?
I think.
Hey! Oh. I said, is everyone...
I don't know. I think. Never take that O'Driscoll.
Windows covered quickly. John, you take the windows over there. Charles, you take the side door there. Arthur, you take the windows in the back. Go!
everyone accounted for.
Hey!
Hey! I said it's at
I don't know! I think!
Let's burn this place to the ground!
Get should never have taken that O'Driscoll in.
Windows over there. Charles, you take the side door. There. Arthur, you take the windows in the back. Go!
Is everyone accounted for?
I think.
Hey! I said, is everyone accounted for?
I don't know! I think!
I always said that Kieran lost his head.
Mrs. Adler. She's still out there. Cover me.
Okay.
Look what we got here. One of them.
Hold on, girl. Shit. Sadie? Sadie! Sadie! Why didn't you get inside?
And miss all this? Come on, Arthur.
Now we go back. We need you in the house, Mrs. Adler.
Oh, no, they don't.
Okay?
I think so. Except for Kieran here. Poor kid.
Mr. Swanson, would you take this boy and bury him someplace near, but not too near?
Of course. Charles, help me with the body.
We need to get this place cleaned up. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw.
Already taking care of it. Come on now, work.
Colm O'Driscoll. That man can really hate.
So can I, Arthur. So can I. We need to get moving. Away from here.
So we should start looking for another camp.
You ain't thinking big enough, Arthur. You ain't seeing the vastness of our problems and our opportunities.
I'm not sure I get you.
You will, son. You will. Meet me near the trolley station. We got work.
Shall we?
Yep.
He saved my life, and I could not save his. Mrs. Adler fought braver than any of us. She is driven by powerful forces I scarcely understand. That's what love has done to her, I guess. For dominoes?
Sure. Can't believe the dominoes survived Blackwater, but my necklace didn't.
Oh, yeah. I thought something looked different.
Well, I stole that one. I'm sure I can steal another easy enough.
I'll keep my eye out for you, too.
I hear you and Lenny made short work of the previous occupants of this fine abode.
Okay. There. And points for me.
Domino. I hate this game.
Well, not much for me.
If the Pinkertons could see you now, killer, bank robber, dominoes player.
Well, you gotta keep them on their toes.
Not the way you wanted to get arrested, though. Imagine the newspaper headlines.
Well, keep your eye out then.
I guess I kind of feel bad for you. Well, whoops for you.
All right, there we go.
I guess I kind of feel bad for you.
Again, no good. Damn. Damn.
Nothing on this one. I got Domino here.
Well, you did well.
I'll take it.
get a bit.
Been waiting for this. Oh, you'll have your chance on the next one. Give me something.
Damn, that's not pretty.
Great. Here. Good for you, really?
Yep.
Damn, fine, here. Come on, I need something.
You in real shit?
Nothing here. Oh, all right. Nothing on this one. Great. Here.
I can't do much with that. There, but all for nothing. There, but nothing. There you go, Domino. Yes.
Oh, sorry. Here. Great.
Come on.
Well, next time, I guess.